This will be a real short one, guys, but I just wanted to show these glass panes. Are those light bending panes that were used in pavement lights and such. It bends the light further than normal. And this isn't a particularly old building that I'm aware of. It's in the town of Avon or Spring Lake, but lo and behold, you have some mud-flooded windows here.